from everybody in Limavady. We've joined up on stage by our elf and our grinch tonight. We've got a lot of great entertainment lined up for you, so hopefully you'll enjoy what's coming up.
Give a big Limavady welcome to more theatre crumb.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, is right. Mrs. Claus.
Yes, darling.
Mrs. Claus.
Uh-huh, what is it?
Mrs. Claus.
What is it, darling?
I've got a wee problem.
Okay, what's up?
The engine's not working.
Pardon me?
The engine's not working to fly the sleigh.
Of course it's working.
It's not.
Well, what are we going to do? We need the sleigh to fly to deliver the...
The elves are an option.
No, the elves aren't an option. They need Santa to deliver the presents. Oh, have you checked on YouTube?
Oh, I did. But I got distracted by a squirrel running up a tree.
Well, look, whenever I was bored during lockdown, I did a course on Zoom on sleigh mechanicking. So I will have a go and see what I can do.
Okay.
Now, I will need a screwdriver.
Okay, bear with me. One screwdriver.
Oh, not the drink. The tool.
Oh, okay.
Oh, dearie me. I see the problem.
One screwdriver.
Thank you,
I'll
sweetheart.
Leave you to it.
Ha-ha. Perfect. Mrs. Claus will fix it.
Is it fixed?
It is.
Really?
Yes, really.
Well, it's just that there's a little bit down here.
Yeah,
still
you don't need to touch it because it's perfectly fine.
No, it's okay.
No, but it's fixed and it's working perfectly fine.
No, don't touch it!
And let's hear it for more theatre company.
Give a big Limavady welcome to Rogue Valley Singers and Limavady Drama Club.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland.
In the meadow we will build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown.
We'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire, as we dream by the fire, to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland.
In the meadow we will build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown.
He'll say, are you ready? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire, as we dream by the fire, to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. To face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland.
Ding dong! We'd love to say happy Christmas to everybody in Limavady from Rogue Valley Singers and Limavady Drama Club.
That was so Christmassy there, Johnny.
That really was Christmassy, yeah. Very festive.
Right, Limavady, it's that time when we try and contact Santa. Unfortunately, he can't be live on stage tonight. However, if Johnny is good, he may be able to get through to him. Johnny, do you have his number?
I have. I've been given a very special number, so hopefully it goes straight through to Lapland. So we'll see what we
can
do.
Fingers crossed. Okay. Fingers crossed on this one.
Okay, so it's ringing.
Good start.
That's good.
Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Hello, Santa speaking.
Hello, Santa. Yes. It's Cody and Johnny here. We're in Limavady.
Oh, hello there. Is everyone well? That's lovely.
We're at the light switch on. We're just wondering, do you have a message for the kids?
Well, this year, what we've got to do is... Now, you know that on Christmas Eve, that I'll be round to where you are, round about, just before that you get up in the morning. So I need you to go to bed early on Christmas Eve and have a big, long sleep. Because in the morning, you don't want your mummy up too early because she's got to put the turkey on and get everything ready for Christmas. So she doesn't want you under her feet all day. Now, for presents, there are some new Lego pieces and we've got some new dollies for the ladies. And for the gentlemen, there's new Action Man figures. Lots of Star Wars and lovely new board games. So I hope I get everything that you want. And if you don't you worry yourself about it, but we'll try and get something later in the year. So I'll say goodbye for now. Have a lovely Christmas and a peaceful new year. And I'll see you all in 2021.
Okay, thanks Santa very much and have a very good Christmas.
Bye-bye.
Take care. No, he said you weren't on the list. Sorry.
Oh, what?
No, sorry.
I must have been on the list. Sorry. So now in Limavady, we hand over for a few words from our mayor, Councillor Mark Fielding.
Good evening to you all in Limavady. I am here this evening for the switch on of the Christmas lights in the town, which no doubt will help to bring some festive joy to you all. It has certainly been a very different year, and it's unfortunate that you cannot be here to join me in person. However, I really hope you all enjoy our online program of Christmas events, which will be shared via Facebook and our website. This is such a special time of year for all, but particularly children, as their anticipation and excitement grows in the run-up to the big day. I have heard from Santa by telephone, and he tells me he cannot wait to visit you all in Limavady on Christmas Eve. As your thoughts turn to Christmas shopping, I urge you more than ever this year to shop local. Our business community has put measures in place to make sure that you can shop, eat and enjoy local and confidence throughout the borough this Christmas. As you know, Limavady is a busy market town with an abundance of local independent traders offering unique gifts for your Christmas list this year. The shop windows within the town are looking very festive in anticipation of this year's Christmas window competition. Why don't you take the opportunity to see them for yourself? And don't forget, there'll be late nights opening on Thursday the 26th of November. While you're in Limavady, please support the local donation appeal and buy a bubble. Just lift one along with your own shopping and take it to the till. They have varying prices, but the money paid will allow the town's team volunteers to purchase gifts or vouchers to that amount in that shop for various Christmas campaigns. This ensures that all donations remain in the locality. Further information on this and other incentives can be found on LCDI's social media channels. We all know someone who is difficult to buy for, so why don't you surprise them with our very own Causeway Coast and Glens gift card, which can be spent in any participating outlet throughout the borough. These can be purchased online or at one of our visitor information centres, where you can also find a great range of artisan products, many of which are made in our area. Finally, I'm sure you will all join with me in offering a special word of thanks to the council staff and contractors who have worked so diligently to ensure that the tree and lights are ready for the Christmas period. As Mayor of the Causeway Coast and Glens Borough, I want to wish you all a very merry and peaceful Christmas season and a happy new year as we look to 2021. Keep safe, everyone.
Thanks, Mayor, for those festive words this year.
So it's now time to look at what makes Limavady very special this Christmas. And we are joined on stage by the Mayor, Councillor Mark Fielden. Good evening, Mayor.
Good evening, Cody. Welcome to Limavady.
Yeah, welcome to everyone in Limavady. Mayor, this year the message is shop local, eat local, spend local. Will you be doing some shopping in Limavady tonight?
I certainly do. I do shop in Limavady, and I would encourage everyone to shop local, spend local, and eat local.
There's a good mix of businesses in the town centre, so you should find something for everyone. But Mayor, it's that time of the night. It's time to turn on these wonderful Christmas lights.
It certainly is.
10.
9.
8.
7.
6.
5.
4.
3.
2.
1.
Did you see what I saw?
Was that Santa?
I think it was. I think it was magical Santa.
Where's he going?
I don't know. Maybe we're shopping in Limavady.
I hope so.
So thank you all for watching us tonight. And remember, shop local in Limavady this Christmas. So it's good night from Limavady.